and eggs. Add some salt. First, we need 2 of salt and put it in and mix it. And put 1 egg inside. You can see it's floating. Another egg is not floating. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sarah Munas. My class is 12, and today I'm going to do an experiment. It is called the floating egg. To this experiment, we will need 2 glass, some water, 2 eggs, and some salt. First, add the water into the glass. Then, add 1 egg to 1 of your cups. As usual, eggs don't float. Now, grab your salt and add them into the second cup. Make sure to add a lot of salt into the second cup. Now, make sure to mix it well. Now drop your second egg and it will float. The egg will float in salt water. It will also float in the ocean. Thank you.